सब्सक्राइब कीजिए नेहरा क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल को और बेल आइकॉन को दबाइए हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के नोटिफिकेशंस पाने के लिए। हाय गाइस, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू अवर नेहरा क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम योर फ्रेंड विकास नेहरा हेयर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडे सेशन वी शैल डिस्कस इन डिटेल द डिफरेंट रन लेवल्स इन रेड हैट एंटरप्राइज लिनक्स 7 और 8। As you know that there are total number of 7 run levels starting from run level 0 to run level 6 which we use in RHEL 7 or 8. So let's study each run level with practical in detail. So if I talk about run level 0, that is used as the run level 0 or the power of run level which we use to power of the system. Run level 1 is used as the single user mode, but in this mode there is no GUI and there is no networking facility. So this mode is used to troubleshoot the issues, and we prefer it whenever we are facing any issue in our system. If I talk about the run level 2, if I talk about the run level 2, in this run level server boots up in the multi-user mode, but there is no GUI and there is no networking facility. If I talk about run level 3, in this mode we get the multi-user mode without GUI but with networking facility. Run level 4 is generally not used, but it is only used in the research field, so in general this mode is not preferred. If I talk about the run level 5, which is used the most, since in this mode the server boots up in the graphical user multi-user mode with networking facility, so this is the most preferred run level by the people. And run level 6 is used to reboot the system. So how can I see the current and the previous run level in my server? So for that we can run the run level command, which shows us the output of the previous run level and the current run level. As you can see that my previous run level was 3 and the current one is 5. It means currently my server is working in graphical multi-user mode with networking facility. So how do the server sets these run levels? So it depends upon the default run level which we set. Next time in which mode the server will work, it depends on which run level in default we have set. So whenever we change the run level, next time when we reboot the machine, the server boots up in that mode which we have set in the default file. So there are total number of 7 files, one for each run level present in the RHEL 7 or 8. So if you list the contents of lib, systemd, system and run level directory, you will find these files there. So there is one file present for each and every run level, starting from run level 0 to run level 6. So how can we set the default run level, or how can we change the default run level? There are two methods of doing that. One method is by using the systemctl command, and second is by making the symbolic link of the run level target files. So let me show you first how can we list the default run level of your machine. To see the default run level of the machine, we can run systemctl get-default command, which will list the current run level of my machine. So how can I change it, or how can I change the default run level? How can I set the default run level? For that, I can run the systemctl set-default command, and after that we can specify the run level as per the file. So let's suppose I want to change the run level to graphical.target. So for that I can run the command systemctl set-default and graphical.target and press enter. So what it will do, it will remove the old file and create a new symbolic link for the current run level which I have set. सो बाय दिस मेथड आई कैन चेंज द रन लेवल ऑफ माई सर्वर. अनदर मेथड ऑफ डूइंग दिस इज बाई मेकिंग अ सिम्बोलिक लिंक ऑफ द रन लेवल टारगेट्स. एज आई हैव शोन यू दैट देयर आर टोटल 7 फाइल्स responsible for each and every run level. So if I create the symbolic link with the help of these, I can change the default run level. So the default run level of the server is in this file, that is slash etc systemd system and default dot target. Let me show you. If you go inside slash etc systemd and then system and list the contents, you will find different files here, and there you will see our default.target file which is responsible for the default run level of the machine. So if you open this file, here you can see the details of the default run level in your machine. So whenever we create a symbolic link, this file gets replaced by the run level file which we have set by the symbolic link command. So let me show you how can we do that. Let's suppose I want to change the run level of my machine to run level 5 through this symbolic link method. So for that I can create a symbolic link and I can use ln hyphen sf command which will create a symbolic link of this run level 5 file in the default.target file which is inside etc systemd and system. If you press enter, then you can see that the run level has been changed. And if you run the command to know the current default run level, that is systemctl get hyphen default, you will come to know that the current run level is 5, that is the graphical dot target. In the same way you can change it to any run level. Let's suppose I want to change it to run level 2, and again if you will run the systemctl get default command, this time it will show us the result as the run level 2, which is the multi-user dot target. That is multi-user dot target. So we can change the default run level with the help of creating the soft link. Let me change it to run level 5. We can do it by another method as well, in which there is no need to mention the run level dot target file. You can mention the run level dot target instead of run level. Let me show you. In previous command we were running this command to create the symbolic link, but instead of this we can write graphical dot target for run level 5. For run level 4 we can type multi user dot target. So this can also change the default run level. Let me show you. It has been changed to graphical dot target. And you can verify the same by rebooting the machine and check whether you are able to boot up in the run level which have you set or not. You can tell me your experience in the comment box of the video. I will wait for your comments. We use one more method to change the run level for one time, that is not for the permanent changing. For permanent changing we change the default run level, but for the one time use we can use the init command. So init command changes the run level for one time only. Let us suppose I want to change it to run level 3, so I can use init 3 command, and after that if you will run the run level command, you will see that the current run level has been changed to 3 while the last one was run level 5. So in this way you can set the run level with init command as well. So if I want to reboot my machine, or I want to हॉल्ट इट मीन्स पावर ऑफ आई कैन यूज इन इट जीरो, सो इट विल पावर ऑफ माई मशीन इमीडिएटली. यस, सो फ्रेंड्स इन दिस वे वी कैन सेट एंड चेंज द डिफॉल्ट रन लेवल्स. वी कैन वेरीफाई द रन लेवल्स इन विच वी आर रनिंग आवर मशीन. होप यू गाइज विल फाइंड दिस वीडियो यूजफुल फॉर यू. I request you to keep sharing our videos with your friends and colleagues and keep liking to them. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon as well. I will see you guys in another session. Till then, bye bye. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.